When I was young, the Loyalist conspiracy that kidnapped me also took Anton Sokolov. They brought him to the pub where I was being held and locked him in a cage meant for dogs. And you know what? Sokolov laughed at them. He taught me lessons and told me funny stories. He seemed immortal. His mind shaped our age. That's changed. The old man I rescued doesn't talk much. He eats what we give him, groans in his sleep, coughs out blood. I thought he'd tell me the secret to defeating Delilah and saving the Empire. But I'm not even sure he knows where he is. Wasn't a dream, was it? You've had 3 days to rest. Tell me how to kill Delilah.
They tortured him. His body is covered with bruises.
Delilah has the throne, and my father is missing. This is Anton Sokolov, the greatest mind in the Empire.
No, Emily. Megan is right. I can make electricity move from one side of the room to the other, but Delilah is beyond my understanding. When I came to Sir Konos, I meant to leave everything behind. But when the assassination started, I couldn't ignore it. By the time Megan and I connected the murders to the Duke, it was too late. The Crown Killer came for me. It kept me alive from my knowledge, but I saw things. Jindosh often had a visitor. Brianna Ashworth.
She's the curator of the Royal Conservatory.
Yes, Ashworth is dangerous, as obsessed with the occult as Delilah. Apparently, she's working on a device called the Oraculum.
There's more to her than either of you know.
If Ashworth is one of Delilah's lieutenants, I need to eliminate her. Who knows what this device is capable of, or what she's up to.
The skiff when you want to set out for the Royal Conservatory. We'll take the skiff. I don't want to bring the dreadful whale any closer than we have to. There is a small dock in Syria Gardens, close to the conservatory. That's as far as I can take you. Ready to go?
Yes, let's go.
There'll be a Grand Guard presence outside the Royal Conservatory. Inside, be prepared for anything. Ashworth runs with an eclectic crowd. They'll be the real danger.
Someday I'd like to know more about how you met Ashworth.
I know you would. Trust me, Ashworth is important to Delilah. Which brings up something else. You might be able to exploit the Abbey of the Everyman in removing Ashworth from play. Turns out the Vice Overseer in Karnaca has been watching Ashworth from a hidden outpost near the Royal Conservatory. Check it out first if you want more options. Remember, if she's still working with Delilah, Ashworth is a grave threat.
Thanks, Megan.
When I went to Dunwall, I brought back a river-crush shell to use as an ashtray, because it reminds me of good times. But what's the point of buying wood from a country you never visited?
Lady Shersha has money, so she gets the wood she wants.
Isn't it laundry day yet? Gotta be soon. Can't stop.
Check the windmill. All good. Why?
Yesterday, the wind kicked up so hard I thought the windmill was gonna fall apart. It's flickering and sparking like crazy.
Someone there? something then.
So slightly, it grew to be large as a narwhal.
Rihanna Ashworth, curator of the Royal
Observatory.
For a while, I believed Ashworth had some connection to the occult in Karnaca. Something is happening that I don't understand. The overseers are the forward face of the Abbey, but equally important are our
sisters
from
the rank lower.
Let me direct.
I'm sure it's nothing. Someone just heard a dog bark or something. Of course, now we're all on edge.
Small, troubling deviations from tradition. But publicly saying anything along those lines will get me accused of heresy by my rivals within the Abbey. Is it possible that Ashworth has infiltrated the Oracular Order?
So Vice Overseer Byrne thinks Ashworth is interfering with the Oracular Order. If true, it's another reason she has to be eliminated.
One of us is down!
What?
Somebody's down!
Mm. So let's see. What was it?
Whoever did this, I'll...
Thank you.
Ashworth is somewhere inside the Royal Conservatory.
Karnaka, my Karnaka, brothers and sisters of my blood, and all the little people who make this great city tremble. The law. The Duke, this is the Duke, but you must all know my voice by now. A new empress sits on the throne in Dunwall. Our rightful ruler, Delilah Caldwin, first of her name. May she reign forever.
Restrict your mind, citizens. Do not have to levy.
Wicked ladies and hunters of slithering things in the hours before dawn.
You monster! Think you're safe over there? We'll both die!
To find out how a sword through the heart wasn't enough to kill our new Empress Delilah.
Karen Jindosh. And what happens if one day the
Kingdash was tiresome. How does this even work?
by your very last minute!
Would I even be in this situation if you'd lived? If I can sabotage Ashworth's communion device, she'll be powerless.
Thank you.
forward to using it myself once you're ready.
Will you visit soon?
Perhaps. Dunwall Tower is mostly... That set of lenses could be switched with the lenses in the device. Until we have the sisters under control. There's no one else I trust. I'll reach out to you. So this could be tampered with. Ashworth could be cut off from the void entirely. No more witchcraft. His journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed. As if you could ever hide your face from me, Emily. Little Black Sparrow, free from your cage at last. Brianna Ashworth is dead.
Spoiled child! You had no right! Born into a silk-padded cradle, you'll never understand what she meant to me!
And everything you've stolen? All the lives you've ruined?
It should have been mine to begin with. Everything that's happened is wrong. But don't you worry, I'm going to make it all better.
Give me back my throne and my father.
Come and take them, girl. I welcome you to my tower.
Magic was lost, and the coven scattered. I made a new life in Karnaca. Then I heard her whispering from the void, leading me to the Duke, who heard those same whispers. Together we worked to bring Delilah back into the world, changing the Empire from the home of Aramis Stilton 3 years ago. Across the aisles, all of us who'd been with her at Brigmore and before, we felt the magic return. Others joined. New faces, new blood. Now, Delilah is immortal. Forever. She holds Dunwall, and we've turned to corrupting the oracular order. The Overseers take guidance from their prophetic sisters, and soon we'll influence their dreams and visions.
So it's done. Ashworth won't be a problem. Yes, let's go. Take me back to the Dreadful Whale. Another step toward the Duke.